When I first started skating, I didn't realize where I was actually going to be able to go with it. I just knew I loved to do it. The more I learned tricks, the more addicted I got, the more people I met, the more I realized there's actually an industry out there for it. And there's more people all over the world doing it. It's every skater's dream to run their own brand and design their own clothes and design their own skates. Cliche to say it, but it is a lifestyle. So many people in the world are drawn to skating, and it's just like we're doing something real. That's what's so great about Valo, is that it's just us doing it. People understand that we're skaters and we're doing it, and there's nothing more real than that. Team's a natural progression of an idea. You're drawn to things that you want to be involved in, whether it be good friends or an idea. Valo, it's drawn these group of friends together with the same outlooks on what skating needs to be like. I really think we're the future.